any more PGAs that I am infamous for. So I'm overwhelmed today seeing that the way you people celebrated my birthday is not less than a star. So I have always wanted to be an actor, a star, but failed due to many incompetency and circumstantial situation in my life, which is not at all. Now, all of us are always circumnavigated by the problem situation, and many a times adverse circumstances of life, which we remain victim of. I'm not here to give any moral speeches at all. I just wish to share some of the experiences that I've been through in my life, you know, since I began understanding life. And I thank to those people from the bottom of my heart. And surely, out of any embarrassment, who always criticized me, made fun of me and left me during my adversities, I've always been terrified of failure. I'm presenting you my some of the most interesting failure stories. I've always seen my parents struggling throughout their life to make the career of all of us. That is me and my two sweet and lovely brothers. Guys, you should be thankful to your parents, because you shall never come to know what sufferings they are going through to upbring you. They are the only creature created by God who remains in pain with a smile on face. As I said, I always wanted either to be an actor or a teacher, but I couldn't. This was my first failure. But I am blessed today that God has lent me an opportunity to become an actor, because an actor's fan are only behind glamour, and you people are my life, as I usually used to say, my students, my lifeline, now has become my strength. This one especially for Jeetu. As you can see him, the length by which he's taller than me was the same. He was shorter than me when I started teaching him. I wish he aada foot bhi height mujhe mil jati to meri zindagi ka jo adhura sapna pura ho jata. So I always been taunted that abhi 90 plus wale scene pe hum log hain. How many of you are going to get 90 plus percentage this year? Just make a note of it. So in the same manner that like you people must have been taunted by your relatives that inka bachcha 90 plus laya, bachche ka, it was the same results. And let me tell you this, that it was never being asked by my parent ever. Then why didn't you score 90 plus? If God is there to keep a competition on earth, believe me, my parents would definitely win the best parent award. And I'm not just saying it, but I really mean it. On the contrary, there were those negative factors who helped me reaching this level wherever I am today. Whatever I am little today, it's just because of my students and my haters. Not supporters. Now, I never kept 90 plus percentage as a benchmark or a parameter of success, but always coveted to get 90 plus percentage ever throughout my life. But I failed again. This was my second failure. But today, I proudly say that I create 90 plus percentage balas. And sorry, walis bhi hai wahan pe. Mostly walis hi hai, one wali khadi hai yahan baju mein. Now, people always remain in illusion as to why Shreya Jain is so important to ASM, me. Now, the answer to this is, she was the first girl to make me realize my dream. She was the first topper of his, as I never could achieve the 90 plus percentage throughout my whole life. Mera KG1 se 12th tak ka total maroge to bhi 90 nahi pahunchega. And she is the only girl that made me gain confidence that although I can't score 90 plus, but can create 90 plus percentage students, score of students. This helped me prove to one of my belief that I never reply in words, my actions are enough to give my answer. Mohammed Saigara, etc. Please forgive me if I'm forgetting any name. All these students are those who made the ACE results a star, and they are and shall remain stars wherever they shall be, and at last but never the least made me proud. Today we are celebrating my birthday and really wish to ask for the gift, being a very shameless guy since birth. I'm asking for my gift. So can I know who are the students, again I'm asking, who shall for sure give me the gift I shall ask for. I'm going to ask my gift from my students, shamelessly. Savita Deshpande. Mahabhadra, Vedehi, Anuj. Anuja. So my shameless gift is 90%+ I won. Now I'll tell you some more experiences. Wherever I am today, I was once told that ये दो कोड़ी का ट्यूशन मास्टर कोचिंग क्लास क्या खोलेगा? And today my action replied to that statement. I really I'm really thankful to that gentleman to give me that tone कि घर घर जाके पढ़ाने वाला ट्यूशन मास्टर coaching class kya kholega. And you people are one of the best factors to stand beside me and given me the strength. Vicissitudes are the part and parcel of life, and the life graph should never be straight, as a well-known gentleman said, Ratan Tata, that once if your graph line goes straight, that means you are dead. So vicissitudes are the ups and downs in life that must come. I wish to call these students on stage to thank that today we are here just because of these small teachers of mine who lost all his will and hopes in December 2015. Savita Deshpande, please come on the stage. As I told you, the ups and downs. So in the last year, December 2015, I was about to shut ACE. And yes, it's true, because I was not finding any solution to how to overcome the difficulties that I revealed in those time. So these, some of my students are really my teachers, and they motivated me. It's not every time that teacher only motivates the students. And not only Sanpada branch survived, but we have initiated the Kargar branch too. So, लोग कहते हैं कि teachers morale बढ़ाते हैं, गलत कहते हैं पूरी तरह से. I mean, वो भी बढ़ाते हैं. And these were the students who motivated me, encouraged me, and transformed my decision, and I continue ACE. And thanks. Now I would like to end my boring speech to enjoy the wonderful evening with wonderful people present inside the hall. Dilip sir bhi aa gaye hain, Mukhi uncle bhi aa gaye hain. To enjoy dinner, DJ and rock the night today. I thank you all my lovely students, their parents, my parent to bring me to this world, both my brothers and all the people present in the hall to grace this occasion. And and at last thanks to believe in the most disorganized and incommunicative person in the world, that who is standing in front of you, who is not able to recollect where did he kept his speech paper. And at last, a dialogue. मैं आज जो भी हूँ, जिस मुकाम पे भी हूँ, सिर्फ और सिर्फ मेरे स्टूडेंट्स की वजह से. और वो नहीं तो कुछ नहीं.